So we got the old one in, the new one clamped up. Just gotta adjust the tips and put them on. It's a warm start. We had a cold start earlier and you missed it, but whatever. Go ahead. It's really tame. Alright, we'll do more pulls later when we get this all done. Take it on the street. Alright guys, so just finished it up. I think it looks fantastic. Might be hard to see. Sorry, I'm recording this on my iPhone. Can't find my other camera, so. Guys, so a little in-car sound. So you can definitely hear the exhaust, but it's not overbearing on the interior. And then plus when you're cruising, like let's say 70 miles an hour or whatever, highway speeds, there's zero drone in sixth gear. At like 2,000 RPMs, it's perfect. See, even right now, it's pretty quiet. In a high gear. So fifth gear, give me a little gas. Not bad. Sixth gear, that's like matting it. Not bad. So from what I hear, it's pretty good, man. If you guys have any questions, let me know in the comments and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.